Again, a Red Alliance stacked with 75 years experience. But we'll see how well that stacks up to this Blue Alliance, who is keeping pace with them in autonomous. One high shot makes it out of the field from the Red Cargo. Red Alliance does get the quintet and takes an early 10-point lead. 21-68. Currently one of the top 25 teams in the world, showing off why they have earned that ranking. Not to be outdone. There is Wyndham Windup and Road Warriors scoring more. Blue Cargo into the upper hub. Another successful shot from Aluminum Falcons. Here come the Warriors around the scoring table. Road Warriors working to pick up their next piece of cargo. Wyndham Windup gets one, but not two. Red Alliance almost up to their cargo bonus rank point. Well over a minute. Wyndham Windup, that fantastic swerve drive, maneuvering around their opponents as they pick up cargo from wherever on the field they can find it. 70 seconds. Red still in the lead, 48-25. They have gotten the cargo bonus. Blue Alliance is halfway there. Now they're more than halfway there with 12 of 20. 41-69, Warriors forgoing the rest of the cargo scores, now starting their climb on the mid-rung of the blue hangar. Aztecs looks like they're getting ready to line up in the hangar as well. Those two outer arms dangling about, now extending toward their mid-rung. Warrior moves up to a high-rung climb with 30 seconds. That's the final whistle. Red Alliance has more than enough cargo for their cargo bonus rank point. Rage, those bright LED lights are flashing all sorts of colors. I hope that robot is okay. Aluminum Falcons and Warriors could each make a traversal climb for their Alliance. Will the Aztecs be able to join them in these last 10 seconds? There goes Wyndham Windup. There's a belt on the field and the blue hangar. 3, 2, 1. There is a belt underneath one of the Blue Alliance robots in the hangar that belongs to either Wyndham Windup or Warrior Robotics. I don't know which one. A lot of intense action. Our referees are going to review this match. Stay tuned for the results. Up on the screen are the results of the last match. It is a win, indeed, for the Red Alliance. Almost another triple-digit score, 92-63. 4 ranking points for Red, 1 for Blue.